all these unlock toolkits keep spazzing out in my comments, saying things like, at least I don't spend $600 on skins. And I mean, I think I've spent $20 on Call of Duty, period, to buy the Battle Pass and one skin. And the camos I used, I earned like an adult. You guys are just lame.